Sehr schön. There's a trout. I must have gotten 20 something, maybe 25 fish today. Whoa now. Easy, you're gonna get a sunburn leg there. Stop that. Stop that. You're gonna get sunburned. Boy, these fish are cool. They're cold to them. The water temperature's really getting down. There it goes. Off to eat again. Preferably my bait in the days to come. Wednesday and today they've been wanting a slow presentation. I'm not acclimated enough with that front to come through to chase it down. They will be though. There's a snook right there. Golly! Oh! Nice snook. That was keeper size for sure. Find a slot. Boy, this would be great if I could get this on the video here. He went off into the dark part there. Don't know where he went to. Hard to tell whether he went out or down the shore. He might have been out, went out a little ways, and then he'll start working east again. Well, that would be a treat. I only got one small snook today. Ah, dog, that was a nice one. He was coming from right to left. Whew. What a treat that would have been. Felt like it hit, like he hit it just as it hit bottom. Oh, he was there and I didn't feel him hit it. He had it. Dang it. That was right at the end of the cast. It was out there a ways. Try that again. Thank you. There he is. Oh, tripped off. Come on, fish. Sudden, get three hits, one after the other, and then they no more. Got to move a little bit. Sometimes the fish will move a little bit, so you got to walk back and forth either way and see which way they move. Oh, die! Not even feeling getting it. Ah, I felt him that time. There we go. There we go. Shake, rattle, and roll. Shake. He's shaking. There he goes. Another quality fish. Real nice one. You can shake it off. I'll be all right. I don't mind. Shake it loose. Come here. Oh, baby. Fat. Be fat. Easy. Calm down now. Barely hooked in that skin there. A good fish. Pretty. Doesn't look like he's ever been hooked. There he goes. Off to eat again. Still want it slow. I want a slow presentation. I'm on fish. The fish on, folks. Bummer. Doesn't feel like there's much size to it. But it's a fish. Baby. Ooh, baby. It's a good one. Got another one on, folks. See what this one looks like. Another quality fish there. Just a rebar. Nice. Yeah, very nice. Easy does it. Easy. Yeah, bam. Another nice one, folks. Whew. What's got there? The bite might be picking up a little bit now. Getting more frequent. So we've got another one, folks. Still hooked up. There he is. Yeah. Come here, buddy. Acts like a snake, doesn't he? Another one. Doesn't look like he's ever been hooked. A pretty fish. Look at a snook. Look at that monster snook. Two of them. Woo! Good golly, Miss Molly. Which way are you going? We'll throw it down there. He's headed. They're all headed towards the east. There's one nice one in front, and I was looking at him so hard, there was another one right behind him. About 6 or 7 feet. Dang, that's a nice fish. Boy, that'd be a good end cap for the day. Dang. It's three nice snook I've seen come through here in the past half hour. Headed eastbound. Doggone it. Well, I sure hope that got on the video. Be great. Ah. Oh. Shook me off. Got it. Definitely gonna lose some when he fish. Wouldn't be fair to me if I didn't. Wouldn't be fair to the fish. Gotta lose some once in a while. Certainly not aggressive. They want it slow. Oh yeah, like that. Seems that's been the pattern Wednesday and today. They want it slow. That's what they want, and that's what they'll get. Give them what they want. Be a little frisky. Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't fall in there. No, 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 no. Ah. I gotta go down there and grab him, folks. Yeah, let me put you guys on pause. I'll pick up where we left off. Hey, come on, baby. Oh, this way. Ah. Easy does it. Easy, good gosh. Over it up. Another one. He hasn't been hooked. Oh, he hit it as soon as it got to the bottom. Mm. Come on, fish. Follow it. Follow it along. Put it out there again for them. Most of them are laying out there at the end of the cast. I'm getting a darn good cast on. Not quite a football length, but it is going out. come off. Dirty, rotten scoundrel. A nice fish. Bending my rod here. Come on, fish, let's take a look at you. Come on. Get up. Get up. Come here, buddy. There we go. Caught quite a few trout today. $3.20. Gonna. Keep hitting it. Not getting a hook around them. There he is. Ah! Came off at the surface. He's still around it. They will a lot of the times. They'll keep following it and hit it again. They shake it. Got to end the day. Got to end the day on a fish, with a fish at the end of the pole. Thank you. Damn. Come on, fish. You're hitting it. There he is. There we go. Thought I had you folks on pause. Come on, fish. Feels like it might be a good one. Come here. Hey, over this way. Little folks, look at you. Oh yeah, nice one. Yeah. Come here, buddy. There's the ending of the day on a nice fish. Come on. Another one. Looks pretty. Beautiful fish. Yes, sir. All right. They're very acrobatic, did I tell you that, folks? Traffic's going to be picking up coming from the east, so tell you what, Causeway Dunn's got to pick up tracks and head east themselves. So. Until next time, folks, signing off.